So training users on the technology requires both time and financial investment, and its value should really be communicated to decision makers, because benefits of training include more reliable detection of evidence, users who fully understand how to operate crime lights and have practiced using them on real samples are more likely to detect evidence in the crime scene or the laboratory.